Well, I mean, I didn't really know what to expect when I first came over here. I knew it would be a different sort of level of competition than what I'm used to, but I think overall the season was really good. It's definitely an experience. Started off with a good win in the first race, and then we went to some other big races like FSU, Florida State. Had a little bit of a setback halfway through the season when I sprained my ankle, but I was able to bounce back and had a really good run at regionals last weekend. So overall, it's been really good. Met some really good people, coaches and everything have been great. And looking forward to going to nationals now and trying to do the business. Yeah, well, I mean, the team aspect of it's been great. I mean, all the lads, everybody's been out there just supporting everybody with all the sessions and stuff. I think kind of the camaraderie of the whole team has been great this season. I mean, even between the boys and the girls, they're always cheering each other on at the races and during training. So it's a real sense of teamwork, and it's all about the team, really. So I've really enjoyed that. Running can kind of be an individualistic sport. So I think bringing that team aspect into it was really good. I really enjoyed it. Well, obviously, it's going to be a tough race. I'm really looking forward to it. I mean, you're going to be racing against the best runners that D2 has to offer. So, I mean, I'm kind of nervous. I'm very excited to be going. I wouldn't have made it without the support of the team and the coaches and stuff, so I'm also very grateful to them. But I think it's going to be a really good experience. I mean, if I have a good run or a bad run, it's going to be a good experience for myself. So I'm just really looking forward to it. It's one of the goals that I had at the start of the season. I didn't know if it was going to happen, but now that it is, I can't wait. I'm really looking forward to going. If I had a message to say, just be shock the nation, I guess.